Hello amigo, it's Luca Grivet from Argentina, and this is a short review of my bike trip from Purmamarca to San Juan. Okay, Purmamarca, the beginning of everything was great, because Purmamarca is a lovely small town in the mountain, in the north part, close to Bolivia, and it's really something unforgettable.
They say it's a matter of time, 1,000 days and the sun won't shine before I come back to you. When I'm happy, nothing's going to stop me. I'm making my way home, I'm making my way. For your love I will go far, I wanna be wherever you are. I know I'm coming back for you.
The best part of my trip was from Salta to Cafayate.
I'm happy, nothing's going to stop me. I'm making my way home, I'm making my way. I go solo, oh, I go solo. I'm making my way home, I'm making my way.
Anyway, be careful when you follow the Ruta 40, the Route 40. There are a lot of places with nothing.
Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure, you see. And after several nights, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control.
I didn't have problems at all during my trip, so it's a safe place. And I slept with the tent, in camping or in free places when I was tired, when the weather was too hot, when the day was too strong.
Awaken from this illusion, and you understand that black implies white, self implies other, life implies death. You can feel yourself not as a stranger in the world, not as something here on probation, not as something that has arrived here by fluke, but you can begin to feel your own existence as absolutely fundamental. What you are basically deep, deep down, far, far in, is simply the fabric and structure of existence itself.